was dribbling from his.
So we're in the Makalolo Plains. It's wonderful. I'm just going to show you our cabin. It's fantastic. Very comfortable. Beautiful. Oh yeah. Amenities also in the bathroom. The drive is very luxurious. Wonderful. It is absolutely great. All tented. All vaults. Beautiful little terrace. And from which you can let's look out straight onto the plains.
These fangs are one of the longest of all snakes and it injects the venom quite deep into the system. And when you do get bitten by a guy like this, you need medical attention, otherwise you're going to be in a very, very bad
way. Do you have all the venom stuff in the camp or no?
No. Snakes are, I think everybody's got this sort of bad, they've got a bad rap, Nothing's known about them. As far as evolution goes, this particular guy has been around, he's a new kid on the block, for the last, I'd say, 60 million years.
No, I can't see it really good, but it doesn't matter. Don't come on.
Yeah, bring it closer.
Yeah, I see it. It's fantastic.
Now, when he spat his venom, how long before he can secrete it again?
Okay, these guys don't really spit venom, right?
It comes out.
Basically, venom is modified saliva.
They still have to drink at least once a day. Mm-hmm. Rest of the animals will defecate their peloton, but these guys are
in a herd like this, buffaloes are fine. They're very, very...
Like normal cattle.
Yeah, as you can hear.
downer. Keep on talking about it. Come on, come on, guys.
And, so I've grabbed this thing by the tail and pulled it up and realized that half of it was still on the ground. And I thought, it's not a good situation to be in, of course.
Now
on this stage,
go?
Everybody had gathered around wanted to see what was going on, see this brave guy catching.
In olden days, this tree was very important for the local people.
Okay.
Like now, we use them as a J by cutting them nicely. As you know that the circumference of the tree is about 8 meters, the circumference. And you cut them nicely to make the J of the tree, or breezy. And toilet, or loo, I'll say loo. That's a nice way. And also, we do use the tree again as the bar.
Dunya betande
run away. I saw him myself.
A nice male? Or no? A big male?
A big male, yeah. I saw him at first before I see this one.
He's a coward.
Looks like she's pregnant, right? Is that I'm just talking for the film.
Okay, are you guys happy?
Yes, very much so.
Okay, you want to leave?
Fine.
There's a tree behind us.
Remember, Graham, that if she charges, she's going to charge this way. That is beautiful.
Is that right?
Yeah. That was kind of a little too close.
Yeah.
Too close?